Ah, great, his shield went back up. Oh, come on. Listen to a dead guy's phone call?
It looks like the Raiders were hired for this job. There's a third party involved. Better take this back to Varus.
Fine, let's go take it back to Varus. As much as I don't like Varus. He better still be paying. Get back to the crater. Why does the crater have to be so far away? How the hell with it? We'll just fast travel there.
Your shipment is running late, Master Selector. I hope this is not a sign of things to come.
If you look closely at the agreement, oh, here is the Arc Hunter.
Arc Hunter, this is Stammer, Mavitar, representative of the Tar family.
It is a pleasure.
Why are you here? Is the shipment secure?
No. I might have just wanted to keep it myself.
Seems easy enough. Just 4 boxes.
Yes, you'll be paid on delivery at these coordinates.
That's a lot of script. All that, and a middle finger to Varus. I think you have a deal.
Master Selector, it sounds as though your enemies have taken my shipment.
Favitar.
You are too generous, Master Selector. I understand that you will ship off a replacement immediately.
A replacement?
Of course. Since you do not want the incompetence of your security to be the end of your relationship with the House of Tar.
Of course, Favita. But no replacements. No one stealing from Varys Celebta. We're taking your ship back.
So brave. Brave, Varys. I'm sure you'll find some way to protect your business interests with the House of Tar.
Yeah, he'll be sending me in.
You, I'll contact you when I found something. Keep your calm handy.
Do I have to get that shipment back? Let's see, and we just sell off the shit we don't need. There we go, fresh new inventory.
Pedal.
Ghost has more information for us about Stama's shipment. We need to meet his scout.
Alright, let's go out.
You're Varys' Ark Hunter, right? They went south from here, based on the tracks. I'd come with you, but I'm not paid to get killed. Good hunting.
Hey, Drive Ark time. Hunter, you met the scout? She should have the intel you need. And apparently, I need to pay her. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
A man respects the great lengths you go to for the House of Tor. I see why no one does business in the Bay without respect to Varys Valenta.
If I may ask, what happened to Vega? He's a good businessman.
A man is the head of the house now. My husband's passion has gone to death.
What's
this thing? He's a humble woman looking out for her family's interests.
We need to clear this area of hostiles.
Thank you. victims, please.
Let's go!
The Raiders have another dock nearby. Someplace not on any map. We need more information.
Then let's go get more information. Too underpowered. I'm so glad that the nearest extraction point was a mile away. Abandon. Thank you. missions I could actually do. I guess I'll do that one.
We've got an arc fall on its way. You never know what's going to come out of those things, so take
Drive
precautions.
Time.
Arms. The symbiote is exposed. We've got to kill it before it retreats back into the body.
These damn bugs.
Target the glands beneath the Hellion's arms.
Let's make a little bastard pop out of the top again.
The symbiote is exposed. We've got to kill it before it retreats back into the body.
That's what I'm working on doing. What about the clown, J-Dub? I don't think I want to face the clown. You mean like right now?
Target the glands beneath the Hellion's arms.
Better be something good in this crate. I hope that's a good sniper rifle. We'll do a little dance to celebrate our win.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see if I can get my power level to over, yes, we're at power level 1,000. They're scary.
I'm detecting an unusual arc fall nearby. It's showing a high density of Votan circuitry.
Well, let's go check that out then. You already bite a clown?
Volge! Looks like there was a firefight. Whoever killed them must be inside. Whatever they're after must be valuable if they took on the Volge.
Don't know if I really want to go inside. You bought the clown not for the clown, but for the survivor. I still think we should make a sketch where Dwight is there to confront the bell guy for taxes, and then the bell guy just disappears and runs away. Oh shit, I don't think I could do this. When are you able to play it?
We got more dark matter incoming.
Shields down.
I'm bleeding.
I gotta change my class. Alright, well, how about when I wrap up this mission, we'll go experience the clown. I'm gonna have to start completing my pursuits in other regions. Oh, where did these sons of bitches come from?
Let's do this.
Searching for something. Damn, on the ship's snipers. Computers. Let's take a look.
How you doing, Amidus? Amidus? We got a cutscene.
I'll interface with the ship core and see what we can scavenge quickly.
Alright, and what can we scavenge? It's a gun.
Wow, Vold's weaponry. So was that what Dark Matter was after?
So I get to keep one for myself? Call you Cap? Alright, how you doing,
Looks
Cap?
Like they were trying to download access codes for ARC nav systems? With the right hardware, these codes allow you to take limited control of the Ark still in orbit. We could probably scavenge the components we need locally. If we rig it all to a spike, we could use the codes to target an Ark already in a decaying orbit and redirect its entry. We can bring down Ark Falls! I'm downloading the access codes and deleting the ship's records, so they won't be here when Dark Matter reinforcements arrive. We don't need the competition coming after our Ark loot. Let's get out of here.
Gonna be switching to Dead by Daylight here in a couple minutes.
What will live and what will die?
My friend here wants me to experience the clown. Oh, I'm gonna be switching over to Dead by Daylight here. Yeah.